Goes down, Dugan. No exit for the Friars. Dugan, a shot, score! Jack Dugan! And here come the Friars, it's 2-1.
Jack Dugan just...
Night and day difference from last night here.
Now into the zone, all alone is Dugan, to the forehand, and he scores! A gorgeous move by Jack Dugan, who found himself on a mini breakaway and had it on the forehand, went to the backhand, had Larson commit, and then tucked it in with the forehand. And just like that, Jack Dugan on the scoreboard.
Wilkins over the line makes the move to Dugan down low to Bjorkqvist. Great save, Pantano. Now a shot here, score! That's Jack Dugan with his fifth. Pantano made a great save, but was out of position, and Dugan cashed in.
And this line.
Hockey East, and they've had more, they've had fewer. Primo coming up with the save, and the rebound is knocked in for a Jack Dugan goal. And Providence takes a 3-0 lead.
Well, who's Johnny on the spot?
They win that, they'll win Hockey East. Here's Prince, front of the net, score! Friars tie it up. Jack Dugan.
Jack Dugan's finish could not have come at a better time for the Friars.